Micheál Donoghue making instructions. He's got 10 points in this match out of Galway's tally of 21. Sides level, last minute of injury time. He's inside his own 45. That is short, dropping in dangerously, however. Oof! Goalkeeper made a great save. James Barry gets it away. Well done to Brendan Gleeson, or Darren Gleeson rather, to get that one out. And it comes up to Johnny Cullen. Cullen, Galway looking for another one. It's Cannon once again, firing it in from near the sideline. It's a beautiful shot.
Because of the talent that he has, there's always a chance that it's going to go over, but look, you know, it's some score to win the game.
It's Cannon once again, firing it in from near the sideline. It's a miracle shot. It's gone over the bar. Galway are in front.
Poor Borges to Galway, they were excellent, absolutely excellent, and it would take a player like Joe Canning to put over that last ball. It was, you know, it was, we wished to somebody else.
It's all over. Tipperary, last year's marvellous champions, bow out.